This is my third question now. Okay, now here we say, in mammals and birds, why is it necessary to separate oxygenated and deoxygenated blood? Right, it's a 3-marker. Okay, now what is oxygenated blood? Yeah. Yes, people, what is oxygenated blood? Oxygenated blood is oxygen rich blood. What is it? It is oxygen rich blood. Now, what is deoxygenated blood? Oxygen deficient. Yes, but it is carbon dioxide rich blood. Enough? Oxygen rich blood and carbon dioxide rich blood. Now, the question asks, why in mammals and birds especially, the oxygenated and deoxygenated blood needs to be separated? Why? Yes? Please write the answer for this in your notebook. Yep. Okay, so why is it separated? Because mammals and birds are complex organisms. What are we? We are mammals. We are complex organisms. And we need to keep oxygen and carbon dioxide separate because we have more energy requirement. We have complex functions, as I told you. And that is the need. We need to keep our what? Oxygenated and deoxygenated blood separate from each other. Okay. Chalo. Did you understand? Now let's see how do we write it. Yeah. Because as I told you, mammals and birds, they have high energy requirements. What are we comparing mammals and birds with? Amphibians, reptiles. Okay, they have less requirement than us. Birds keep flying full day. You know, you would be seeing, they keep flying here, from here till there. Hello? So they need lots of energy. And we, see, I'm talking, I know I'm moving so much of my hands. You people will be, you know, using your all brain cells. Okay, what is he teaching? Right? So all these things need lots and lots of energy. So if we keep our oxygen and carbon dioxide separately, what happens? Yeah, efficiency will increase. You know, we know that, right? Heart may, what, this side has oxygen rich blood and this side has carbon dioxide rich blood. It is separated, whereas in amphibians it is not the case. They have 3-chambered heart. Right? They have. Enough? We know that amphibians and reptiles have 3-chambered heart like this. Here, CO2 and O2 gets mixed up. Okay? Yes? So that is why we are comparing mammals and birds with amphibians and reptiles. Okay, now next thing, separate oxygenated and deoxygenated blood provide required amount of energy. High energy requirements, high oxygen requirements. So keeping them separate provides us with high energy. Third thing, why do we need oxygenated and deoxygenated blood? How do we produce energy? By respiration. Okay, this oxygen helps in conversion of food into energy through respiration. Able to follow? Yes? Yeah? Later in the chapter only, we will discuss the circulatory system. So you should be able to, you know, comprehend more in a much better way. Okay? So yeah, why do mammals and birds have 4-chambered heart and oxygenated blood is separated from the deoxygenated blood? Why? So that they can have, because they have more energy requirement, so they can use more oxygen. And third and the final thing, so that they can produce more energy through respiration. Okay? I will do follow? Yes. I think we'll end today's session over here. Okay, in coming sessions, I'll discuss 2 more questions and we will end the life process over here. As you would have seen in this chapter, you know, I drew the digestive system ka diagram in a simpler manner. In next class, I'll draw circulatory system. You know, I'll explain you how to draw it simply, you know, so that you can, you know, convert it. You don't get scared from that all complex diagrams. है ना. एंड प्लीज डू रिमेंबर एज आई टोल्ड यू थ्री थिंग्स, राइट इन पॉइंट्स है ना, अंडरलाइन इंपॉर्टेंट टर्म्स, थर्ड थिंग डोंट बी स्केयर्ड ऑफ डायग्राम. ओके, प्रैक्टिस देम है ना. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट मी टू ड्रॉ सिंपलर डायग्राम जस्ट मैंशन इन द कमेंट्स, आई टेल यू हाउ टू ड्रॉ ऑल द इंपॉर्टेंट डायग्राम्स है ना. वंस आई टीच यू इफ पॉसिबल. ओके, इफ टाइम परमिट्स. ओके है ना. एंड प्लीज डू कमेंट, लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल इन केस यू वॉन्ट मी टू कंटिन्यू टीचिंग है ना ऑन सर्टेन टॉपिक्स. यू कैन ऑल्सो टेल मी द टॉपिक्स विच यू वॉन्ट मी टू एक्सप्लेन. ओके, इन विच यू आर फाइंडिंग इट डिफिकल्ट टू कॉम्प्रीहेंड, I'll surely definitely help you with those topics. And please children, please believe me, board exams will, you know, are just a stepping stone. Okay, you need not be scared of it, and be a warrior, stand over there, fight with the exams, and I know it, you will all excel in your exams. Okay, so all the best, I'll see you tomorrow. And stay happy, stay focused, and work hard, give more time, trust me, you'll do awesome in your exams. Okay, see you. Bye.